Yerguson's test is used to detect bicipital tendinopathy. To perform this test, flex the elbow to 90 degrees with the arm by the patient's side. Shake hands with the patient and apply resistive forces against supination. Alternatively, this can be done by grasping the patient's wrist. A positive test is pain on resisted supination.